Thanks for joining us today. We're speaking with State Representative Marty Flynn, kind of a year in review, looking back at your first year in office and looking ahead as well. First of all, Representative Flynn, thanks so much for taking the time to join us.
Thanks for having me.
So you had several crucial votes that you had to put up this year. There was transportation, the budget, obviously, but it all relates back to your district, even though you are casting those votes in Harrisburg. Can you tell us about who you're keeping in mind when you're casting those crucial votes?
Yes, the most important part to me is representing my constituents. And I always have in mind the aging population, the elderly, veterans, you know, and our middle class working people, our working families in the Commonwealth. So that's mainly what sticks out in my mind when I'm casting my vote, because, you know, I'm not only a vote, but I have to be a voice for those people. And that's one of my challenges every day.
Sure. And speaking about what's going on in your district, I understand that you have some events coming up that you'd want to share with your constituents.
Yes. The past week we had a coat drive, mm-hmm. and it was a tremendous success. We raised over 1,100 coats in a week, you know, and various businesses helped, and just friends through Facebook, through the paper. We had a tremendous response, and that prompted me to have a Santa breakfast I'm going to have coming up this Saturday, that we're having Santa Claus coming, and we're going to have a free picture with Santa, and all the kids are going to get coloring books and crayons. But we're also having a huge toy giveaway. You know, we're having somewhere in the neighborhood of 100 bikes we're going to give away, and
great.
And toys. Various businesses had toy drives that raised the necessary toys, mm-hmm. for the drive, so it's pretty exciting.
And I know that to you, in your first year, it was really important for you to ramp up your constituent services. That's something that you really focused on during your first year as part of the legislature. What does it mean to you to be able to put on these kind of events and help the community in such an impactful way?
You know, success to me is who you have around you. And my staff has been great. They all kick in 110%, even after hours sometimes, to make our events successful. You know, the toy drive, the coat drive, we have shredding events, mm-hmm. you know, all different things in the blood drives in the area. So, you know, it's just a testament to how capable my staff is. And they've really helped out tremendously, especially when I'm in session at the Capitol. You know, they take care of things back at the office, and that reflects on me, and I'm so grateful for that.
And looking at the year ahead, I know that you're working on several pieces of legislation and have several issues that are important to you. Can you give us a little sneak peek as to what you'll be introducing or talking about next year?
I have a mobile apps bill that I'm very concerned about. People with downloading information for their phones, mm-hmm. and companies taking the information and selling it. I think that's something that should be highlighted, the consumer should be aware of. And there's another bill I have with child welfare, mm-hmm. for children that a crime is committed against them, you know, where there's molestation charges, that whoever is witness to this is responsible,
sure.
to the law. And you know, the way Pennsylvania law sits right now, you know, you could knowingly know of the crime and you're not bound to report it. You know, some teachers are, and there's some parts in the law that require certain individuals. I think that all individuals should be responsible to report the crime. So those are two things that I'm working on currently. And you know, I've co-sponsored, you know, various pieces of legislation, and I'm behind them also.
Fantastic. Well, Representative Flynn, thanks so much for sitting down with us, talking about your first year here in the legislature and what we can expect from you in the next year as well.
Thank you.